So when did you know Carlos was going to make it?
When he first started. Because he sold his tapes himself. Every little event came up, he was there with his tapes.
He'd get him
a booth, whatever. He just, you know, whatever he put his mind to, he going to do it. He going to do it. And he going to try and be the best at it.
Carlos, a type of person, he's a positive person. But he's not no dummy. He's real smart.
Yeah.
Whatever he say he gonna do, he gonna sit there and plan it out, and he gonna try to do it. He gonna try to be the best at whatever he gonna do. So he picked out rapping. So he stuck with it, and he know he had skills. I even told him he had skills, cause I used to sit there and listen to him rap to me all night long, and I'm not no rapper. I used to tell him, man, just go for what you know, man.